No, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. It's been a long night here and a long night there. And these long, long legs are damn near everywhere. Hold up, now you look good. I will not lie. But if you ask where I'm staying tonight, I gotta be like, oh, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love. So no, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I gotta bid you adieu to another.
it tonight. Look at me, boy, cause I got you where I want you. Isn't it so exciting? Wanna shake you when I bring you to the backseat, boy, cause now I'm driving. Give it up, you can't wait, cause I know where you've been. Such a shame you don't put up a fight. That's a game that we play at the end of the night. It's the same old story, but you never get it right. Give it up, oh, 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 yeah.
Friends don't understand. They say ponies aren't for boys, that I shouldn't buy these toys, that I need to toughen up and be a man.
It's not easy being a brony, but especially a brony who's a girl. The attention's all on guys. Why can't no one realize that there are Pegasisters all around the world?
I can't make it to the meetup,
so I contribute brony art.
I'm straight, but my family thinks I'm gay.
I'd buy shirts, but I'm too cheap. I'm seeing rainbows in my sleep.
And I can't pull off a Pinkie Pie cosplay.
Why can't I hug Fluttershy?
My little dashie made me cry.
When will pony clothes come in my size?
Every week
I get told my hair is strong.
All my feelings are conflicting over life.